Hello children, today we are going to learn simple future tense. Let's learn simple future tense. In simple future tense, the structure of the sentence is subject plus will or shall plus base verb plus object. It's very simple to understand the structure. We have to learn that when the subject is I and we have to use shall or will. In modern English, will is also used. When the subjects you, you, they, he, she, it, Kedar, Kavita, we have to use will. In simple future tense, let's again revise the structure subject plus will or shall plus base verb plus object. Some model examples are here. Try to understand children simple future tense in Marathi Sadha Bhavishyakal. ज्या क्रिया अजून घडायच्या आहेत भविष्यात घडायच्या आहेत त्याविषयीचं हे हा काळ आहे. आय शाल गो टू पुणे, आय विल गो टू पुणे. वी शाल हेल्प हिम, वी विल हेल्प हिम. नेक्स्ट मॉडेल सेंटेन्सेस आर यू विल स्टडी इंग्लिश, you will visit the zoo, they will play football, he will study English, she will visit the zoo, Kedar will play football, Kavita will study science, it will fly. Now let's move in simple future tense negative sentences. For negative sentences, we have to make some changes in the structure, and that changes are here subject plus will or shall plus not plus base verb and plus object. We have to use not with helping verb will or shall. You have to remember it well. You will not go out, you will not visit the zoo, they will not play carom. Next sentences, he will not go out, she will not visit the zoo, we will not play carom. Kedar will not go out, it will not bark. In simple future tense, some interrogative sentences are here. Interrogative sentences means questions. In questions, there are some changes in the structure. We have to change the place of subject and helping verb, that is will or shall. Then plus base verb and plus object. Now see the structure will or shall plus subject plus base verb and plus object. Will Kedar go out? Will it bark? Will he go out? Will she visit the zoo? Will they play carom? More sentences for you. Shall I go out? Will I go out? Shall we play carom? Will we play carom? Today we have learned children simple future tense sentences, interrogative sentences and negative sentences. We have learned the structure of simple future tense. Thank you. Goodbye.